Ramon, and I'll be doing the cooking class today. All right, so we'll be doing a escovitch fish. All right, so I already fried up fish, so I'm just teaching how to make the escovitch itself. All right, so I already preheated my pot, so I'm just gonna cook the escovitch itself. So what we'll need is a little vinegar. Oil, salt, Christophine, Scotch bonnet peppers, carrots, onions, bell peppers, garlic, green onions.
What's Christophine?
Jamaicans call it chocho.
Oh, okay.
All right? And a little sugar, just in case the sauce has a little kick to it, you need sugar to tone it down a little. All right? So first, just gonna add our oil. So the oil is to saute all my vegetables. So first, gonna add like my garlic. Just gonna soak the garlic a little, just to extract the flavor, right? Then my green onions. White onions. Carrots. So the thing is, we don't want to cook them too much, right? We want them to have a little crunch while they're ripe. So Christophine, or as you may call it, chocho.
Is chocho a vegetable or?
Yeah, I'm sure. Bell peppers, and Scotch bonnet peppers, alright? So these are pretty spicy.
They're really hot.
Alright, so I'm just not gonna add all the Scotch peppers.
Vinegar?
Yeah.
Is it a particular type of vinegar?
What's that?
Is it a particular type of vinegar?
This is the white vinegar.
White vinegar.
So we want enough to create the sauce, alright? What's that?
How long have you been a chef at Couple of Your Books?
3 years and 3 months. Next week is going to make 4 months. Alright, so now we're going to add some salt. Then I'm just gonna taste it just to see if
it's right.
So right now it needs a little sugar because it's too tangy.
Alright.
Not much.
Just a little.
And again, we're gonna taste. So right now, it's ready. Now I'm just gonna serve it. And you can use whatever fish you like. Alright?
And the type of fish this is Escovitch fish?
Yeah.
So that doesn't actually cook in with that, it's separate.
Separate, yeah. Okay. So it's ready. You can just go ahead, have something to eat. All right?
Okay.
No problem.
Thank you, Chef Romar, for making the dish. It's called
a Jamaican Escovitch fish.
Jamaican Escovitch. Thank you.
You're welcome. All right.
Show you the finished product.